Good morning, dear students. Hope you all are well. And today, this is your science book. We are going to start a very new chapter in your science book. That's on page number 2020. Chapter number 3, the human body. This chapter is very important for you to understand. So I'm going to give you a very short paragraphs each day, okay? So that you can completely understand this chapter. So students, the human body. We are going to start learning about our body. Our body, human body means our body. Hamari body mein kya kya hota hai? There are so many things to learn and understand about our body. Let's start from here. We are humans. Who we are? We are humans. Our body is like a machine that works day and night. Our body is like a machine. You can feel so many things running inside your body, which works daily, day and night, each time, every time it works, okay? It has different parts, like visible parts are just like hand and feet and foot, okay? And head, eyes, nose, these parts are visible, but there are so many parts inside our body that are also different from each other. Each body part is called an organ. Each body part inside our body is called an organ, okay? Organ. Each organ has a job to do. Each organ has a job to do means each organ works their own, okay? They have their own work to do. Many organs of our body also work together. They work together in a group as well. Such groups of organs are called organ system. So, organs, many organs when work together, they are called the organ system. Next is the functioning of our organ system keeps us alive and help us to experience our world. What is the why they work? Because the functioning of our organ system keep us alive. If they stop working na, we won't be alive anymore. Hum zinda hi nahi reh payenge if our organ system will stop. Okay? Jo dead people hote hain, unke organ system hi to work karna band kar dete hain na. So that is why it helps us to keep alive and help us to experience our world. We work, play, see, hear, taste, feel, breathe, etc. Because of these organ system. Why we are able to do any kind of work? Because of the organ system. Let's see the five sense organs. Sense organ means which help us to think about the things. Okay? Seeing, hearing, tasting, smelling and feeling. Seeing, hearing, tasting, smelling and feeling are our five senses. Okay, these are five senses. They are made possible by our five sense organs. What are the five sense organs? Let's see. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. Okay, so our eyes enables us to see. We are able to see from our eyes. We can see movement, color, distance of objects, etc. with our eyes. Okay, first is eyes. Number two is ears. Our ears enables us to hear anything. Okay, we can hear sound that are loud and soft, sharp or dull, and pleasant or unpleasant with our ears. Number third is our nose. Our nose enables us to breathe and smell. Okay, how we are able to breathe and smell? Because of nose, with the help of nose. We can smell pleasant and unpleasant odors with our nose. Next is the tongue. The fourth one is the tongue. Our tongue enables us to taste food and drinks. We can identify the taste of food and drink as bitter, sweet, salty and sour. So these kind of taste we can feel from our tongue. And the last one is our skin enable us to feel. Why do we have skin? We have skin because it enables us to feel. We feel cold or hot and pain because of our skin. We can also judge smoothness, roughness, hardness and softness in our objects with our skin. Till here students, we are learning, okay, today, and in the next one we'll be starting from here. So students, one question you'll have to complete today, that you will have to write down five sense organs, okay? what are the five sense organs? This is the question. Okay, what are the five sense organs? Then you'll be answering eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin are the five sense organs. So this is how I have written over here, what are the five sense organs. So eyes, nose, ear, tongue and skin are the five sense organs. Okay, only one question you'll have to complete today and we'll be continuing our this chapter in the next turn. Till then, complete your work and have a nice day.